Then the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wasallam said, "As-sirat, the sirat is the path, will be cast across Jahannam. Jahannam will be there, and the sirat will be cast on top across Jahannam from one side till the other." And the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wasallam said, "I and my ummah will be the first nation, the first to cross the sirat." Now the sirat has thorns and hooks by which people are caught due to their deeds. So some people will be picked up because of their deeds and they will be thrown into the hellfire. They will not be able to pass over the sirat. Whereas others will be cut and shredded in the process, but they will make it to the other side. The righteous believers, they will be going so fast like a lightning. How long does it take for lightning? It's a split second. Some of them will go like a horse riding very fast. Depending on one's deeds, the better you are today, the easier you will cross on that day. The more you play around in this day, the more we may suffer on the sirat. So much so that we may not even make it across. Now this particular narration has a continuation which I will not mention right now because it's irrelevant to our subject. The point being, I wanted to give us a brief before the people make it to the door of Jannah. This is what happens. They have to cross over the sirat. They have to cross over the sirat first. And so this is something that we have to keep in mind. Now this is why, the ulama say, if you remain upon the sirat today, if you are walking straight on the sirat today, then Allah will allow you to walk on the sirat on the day of judgment. If you are smooth in your movement today, you shall be smooth in your movement on that day. So this is very relevant and proportional to our conduct in this day and time. The more righteous you are, the better. The more righteous you are, the better. The more wicked, the more difficult the situation will be on the day of judgment. طيب.